The Brain Bee competition is an event for high school students like yourself where you get to study topics on the brain and neuroscience. Topics include plasticity, vision, movement, brain disease, neurotransmitters, and so much more. Now, you also get the opportunity to visit the university and meet graduate students, undergraduate students, and professors. And we also have some really cool lab demos for you. The competition is open for high school students from grades 9 to 12. Now, if you're interested in this competition but you don't live in Waterloo region, there is a Brain Bee competition in your area as well. Students study a free PDF from the British Association of Neuroscience that's available online on our website called Neuroscience, Science of the Brain. There's also a brain facts guide brought out by the Society for Neuroscience, which is also on our website if you want to know more. The Brain Bee is a really casual event. You sit amongst your peers in a classroom, get the thoughts of it being a spelling bee out of your head. You don't come up to the front. We're not going to ask you in front of your peers to answer questions. You answer all of your questions on an iClicker that looks like this. So on this iClicker are options A through E. And so when I present a question at the front of the room, there's going to be 80 multiple choice questions. I present the question, you select your answer. It's completely anonymous. No one's going to know what you selected. And then we actually show you the correct answer when that is done. So you're learning as we go along. Here's the exciting part. First prize gets $400 and you represent the region at the national competition. Second prize gets $100, and everybody gets a gift bag and lunch for just participating, and you get to come and see the university. The winner of our regional Brain Bee competition will represent the region at the national competition held at McMaster University. This is usually around May or June every single year. Now, first prize gets $1,500 at this event, second prize $1,000, and third prize $500. The winner of that event goes on to represent Canada at the international competition. Approximately how many neurons does the brain contain? A, 1 billion, B, 100 million, C, 10 billion, D, 100 million, or E, 100 billion? If you guessed E, 100 billion, you are correct. Name a brain disorder named after a famous baseball player. A, Lou Gehrig's disease, B, Parkinson's disease, C, Huntington's disease, D, Babe Ruth's disease, or E, Alzheimer's disease. If you guessed A, Lou Gehrig's disease, you are correct. This technique exploits the magnetic differences in oxy and deoxyhemoglobin in the blood. A, PET, B, fMRI, C, MRI, D, CT, or E, X-ray? The answer is B, fMRI. This is a really great event, and I'm not just saying that because I organize it. It doesn't matter how little you know about the brain, like me when I was your age, or if you know a ton. This event is for everybody if you're interested in the brain and neuroscience. So I really hope to see you there.